Yes, hello again. This is a chapter 5 boss again, but I want to demonstrate an interesting method of defeating him, because this actually happened to me the first time I ever did this boss, and it succeeded, but it happens in phase 3, so if you just want to skip straight to phase 3, where the method is demonstrated, check in the link description for the timestamp. Because I'm just gonna rush through these first two phases, get to the third phase where I'll show an interesting thing. As per normal with this boss, it's I don't have any blight resistance piercing. So we have to bleed him. Stress down. Okay, good resists. It's okay, it's a retribution here.
A slow suffering begins.
We will lose the tokens before it gets to the next phase. No, I'm not gonna. More and more here. Yeah, this might be. Okay, that's not. Our flatulent is a bit low. It's not ideal. The veil of reality. I should have used more and more, actually. I'll use it. I'll use it on this turn. So we need the health back. Yeah. Damien, Cementi. Yeah, I think we need to use more and more here to get some health back. Pull this camera a little bit here. This is good. Our speed is tremendously good. Our speed, they're like, sorry, 22, 16, 15, 22. What's that book that gives you speed? I read like 6 of those at the inn. Something like that. Yeah, okay. We're not gonna heal here. 56. Nah, we'll just attack. Alright, we get nice health back. Because for this strat we're doing, we need all the health we can get. Uh-oh, I forget to defend. Oh, is he dead? Okay, good. Thank God it didn't crit there. mean, he is dead, so we can retribution here. He's just gonna die. Really use discriminate science, I guess. We need to save the battlefield medicine. When he is... he's dead. Well, we'll use Sepsis here. Yeah. Okay, now... now starts the part. The interesting method I'm gonna show you. And I'll explain it as we go along. It's not ideal to do it like that, but I just find it very interesting. Yeah, we need to kill those imps. And just keep slicing off the boss. What? He resisted? Oof, okay. Oh boy. You might as well defend it here. What? He resisted again? Quite interesting. Hopefully he's dead. Yeah, he's dead. It's fine. That was a waste. I'm ready to use it again, I guess. Yeah, we need to kill this imp. Ten. We need to kill him now. Okay. Assist. That's fine. Okay. Now, okay. So the first time I did this boss, I chose the Jester. And now I'm gonna do that again. And now you're gonna see what the problem is picking up the Jester here. You need to heal him because he needs all the help possible.
A little help impeccably timed.
Since the spirit spawns in row one, and if you'll see how equipped I am with the... yeah, we don't have any. See? We don't have any attacks to kill the spirit. This is what happened to me the first time I did this fight.
There is comfort in company.
I was unable to kill the spirit, and every time the spirit attacks, he gets buffed. So we're basically gonna try to kill the boss now. Oh, what? He took all the buffs. Okay. But we don't have enough Rias piercing for this. Kind of a problem, actually. He resists everything. Just to keep defending the Jester. Uh-oh. Well. I don't don't think this stress is gonna work though, we don't have any dots.
Steady yourself.
Wait, how is the... Oh, the spirit is taking damage from the... From the retribution. No, wait. It's taking damage from this item. Wow. Ah, so we can't make this work. This is not gonna work. I feel like we just gotta keep doing damage, but he's gonna attack twice. Yeah, we gotta do this. He's taking damage. What's the chance of this happening? Is this an every attack? Like to attack when hit. Oh, I see. Yeah, we gotta use the laudanum now. Man at arms is gonna get mad. Oh, we can do this. Nah, we can do this. He resists this every bit. Why is this happening? Create again, and we're gonna get insane. Yeah. Oh no, wait, we're one. Okay, that's good. Yeah, we gotta take this down. I mean, the spirit is gonna die eventually.
Steady yourself. Yeah.
roll.
Fellowship forged through toil.
This will take a stress stone. This is nice. We're gonna do that. Yeah, we're gonna get stressed too. I mean, it's fine. We cannot stress you. Okay. Though yet. I mean, he can heal himself. I'm gonna use this.
A small reprieve from this. I was dealt with halters.
One, two, three. We can't stress heal, so. We can stress you. He's dying slowly. You'll get angry. But my dude, I think we need to heal him. I mean, we have to.
A small foundation of trust.
Oh, we didn't stress heal man at arms, that's okay. Careful here, my HP.
And now, the greatest test of all. Steady yourself.
One more hit. Yeah, 2 HP. Okay, nice. He gets a heal. This is... I don't want him to get stressed out. You can take this off here. Be fine. Okay. it's interesting.
Half-remembered specter.
Yeah, we'll use the thing. He has 1 HP left.
Sanity returns.
Maybe we're gonna die. I cannot stress you. Great. Kill this baby. That's too much stress. Oh, that's healing.
A calculated generosity. But a welcome one nonetheless.
Oh my god. 3 HP.
Suffering begins.
We need to move him forward so the Jester can stress seal. Yeah. That we have to do. Gonna spawn new babies. There's nothing I can do about it.
A simple kindness.
Can't kill it this turn. Actually, yeah, it's fine. Oh, we only have retribution. Can't use melee attacks. I should have moved the. Yeah. Yes. Yeah, we'll just heal. Oh. They gave him a crit. cards. Go for the flat ones. That's awkward. Oh, we cannot use melee attacks. Great.
The pulse slows. Sanity returns.
Just kill the boss, he's almost dead. You cannot use melee attack. Fix that. Okay. I still can't use melee attack. Wow. Okay, I misunderstood how that works. This is healed. I mean, he's gonna kill the next. Let's just finish it off. No. Oh, he's dazed. HP left.
To destroy the thing is to destroy yourself. But the world will spring anew from the memory you kept of it. Your confession is complete.
Oh yeah.
The cosmic axes are aligned once more.
I guess if you choose a character who can't attack the middle row, or I can't attack his spirit, you can steal items. That didn't quite go as I planned, but still, good enough.
Alright.
Cheers. See you later.
Sears the skulking shadows from the darkened corners of the earth.